All right, I built my first battery. Interested in trying this. And it actually works, I was surprised. I have here just a penny. The other side's zinc. You stack them on top of each other. Putting cardboard in between. There. Almost 3 volts. It bounces around because of the connection. There you have it.